The project is situated on a flat site in the suburbs, which is surrounded by orchards, farmland, and rivers, boasting beautiful landscape. On the west side is a grain processing factory, which is an enclosed architecture with pitched roofs designed by Arch Studio in previous years. There was originally a wooden house on the site with a typical structure commonly seen a decade ago. To improve the quality of space, the house owner decided to demolish it and build a new architecture on the site. The newly built house mainly functions as a leisure and vacation space, serving for not only living but also receiving guests. The design concept is derived from courtyard dwellings, a kind of traditional Chinese residence. Siheyuan has an inward-facing architectural structure, with buildings arranged around a central courtyard. The exterior of Siheyuan is closed while the interior courtyard is completely open, which offers little privacy for the occupants. The four rooms use steel framework and concrete slabs, with the wooden formwork of the in situ concrete slabs exposed in the interior spaces. Beige shale bricks were utilized to construct the walls. The walls are composed of two vertical layers of bricks, with a thermal insulation layer in between.